Today we're making homemade taco seasoning. Start out with chili powder. Next, you'll add some garlic powder. Follow that up with some dried oregano. Then add some ground cumin. Next comes some onion powder, followed by paprika, a little bit of smoked paprika gives it some spice, some sea salt, and some ground black pepper. Mix that all together, and you're finished. Put it in some glass jars and it will last up to 1 year.